The Community Development Block Grant is a federal grant rejuvenating the city of Ottumwa.
It's revitalizing the things that have been let go for too long.
The only block this grant is now on is the chopping block.
It does worry me.
Enter Congressman Dave Loebsack.
I want to be bragging about this.
Mayor Tom Lazio and Area 15 Regional Planning Commission showed the congressman just how these grants have impacted a depressed area.
Only the rainwater will be absorbed through the permeable.
Yep. In a multi-block walking tour of downtown, the congressman was able to see that impact firsthand.
The city of Ottumwa has several revitalization programs like this in the works. But with the threat to cut funding to these programs, it could not only pose a problem for the city, but for Southeast Iowa as a whole.
It really is wonderful here in downtown Ottumwa, and it's only going to get better.
But all that could come to a halt if the current administration cuts funds to programs like this.
President Trump doesn't want to just cut the funds. He wants to eliminate the funds. And I can tell you there's bipartisan support to continue funding the community development block grants.
And outside funding is needed.
Well, you can't let infrastructure go.
The projects that we looked at today took, you know, they take a long time to develop. So it kind of starts with funding to know that there's an opportunity out there.
And opportunity breeds success. Lewis Finley, KTVO News.